Oh. They're actually really cute. Yo, 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 what's up? How's it going, everybody? It's me, Zach, from Game Jab, and welcome back to Ukulele. How's it going, everybody? Oh, that's adorable. Okay, so we just now made it in here. Yeah, friends, over here. I don't care if I get in the same voice. I have only so many voices. Lovely to see you again, pals. I see you've got a speed with your basic moves. Yuka gave himself a it's a guy, okay. A short tutorial on the way in. Smashing! Time to put your skills to work. I've spotted a piece of your book. Oh no, right up there, huh? Why don't you go up there and collect it and find out what's going on? I'd go myself, but I got an important call coming up with the World 1 boss. He's after one of my super moves. Yeah, right. Oh, is the game showing me what I gotta do? You showing me what I gotta do, game? Like I couldn't figure it out on my own? Okay. Thank you. Thank you for showing me what I gotta do. And don't worry, guys. I'm not dogging on this game one bit at all, I promise. I'm having a really good time. There's certain things already I'm kind of discovering that I don't really enjoy. Like the camera, more than anything. And I think I've heard people say before that... Oh, wait, what does this platform go to? I gotta know. Oh, no! We don't want to go down. Anyway, the camera right now seems to be the only thing that I'm having an issue with. Other than that, though, I'm digging it. What's up here, though? Oh, can't go up there. Better wait. I'm gonna wait. Oh, man. Good old platforming style. I love it. And I like how the graphics aren't like insanely good and detailed. Like they're good, don't get me wrong. I think they're really good. I like how they just didn't put a whole lot of, you know, like they didn't worry about it being like super realistic. Hello there. Who might you be?
I'm Paige, and I live inside all powerful one book.
The one book? How much is one of those worth?
The one book is incredibly powerful, and it's been stolen by that evil Capital B. So capital. If Capital B unlocks the power within, the Crooked Company will have the power to rewrite the universe. Ow! Luckily, us Pagies have fled one book and going into hiding. Without Pagies, the one book is just an empty shell. If you use me to unlock one of the grand tombs in this factory, we can transport to another world and search for more of my friends.
Don't worry, we'll help you. Pagey, come on, Laylee. Let's find one of those grand tombs and search for more Pageys. Text.
Hey, pals. I believe I can assist you on your quest. Why don't you come and see me for details?
I need to, like, calm down. Like, let the dialogue just catch up before I read. All right. What do you got? Shay, you two chaps need to explore those grand tombs, and I'm looking for expand my business. The new location's about to we make a deal. For every grand tomb you unlock, I'll help you on your quest with a new move. Free of charge. That sounds like a good deal, Trouser. We're in. Super! Your first complimentary move is one of my trademark abilities. If you hold down that button, you'll get a grip and you'll need to roll up slippery ramps. There's one note, the small print, pal. The longer you use this move, the more you'll drain your power bar. Oh god, so roll wisely. Instead of eating butterflies, you can collect them to refill your power bar. Cool. Okay, so we gotta go up there. Why don't you try on your new trouser pants? Yeah, I get it. Oh, what's going on up here? What do we got? God, it feels so good doing a Let's Play again. It's been a while
since I played a game for you guys.
Before I do that, I saw some stuff that I want to get real quick. What's with the flower? Oh, that's pretty. That's nice. What do I do with it? Oh, did I pick it up? No, I didn't pick it up. Okay, so... Oh, look out! Okay, Whoa, I am not. Okay. So, there was a area up here I couldn't get to until now. So, let's see. Whoa. Oh, no. We'll get back to that. Let's go ahead and I want to see what's up there. We'll see what's up there. Yeah, I think the only thing I can really complain about right now with the game is the camera. That's pretty much it. Other than that, though, I'm having a good time. What the heck? What happened? Ow! Look, Laylee, a pagey in a cage. Amazing. A pagey in a cagey, amazing.
Help Capital B's corporate minions locked me in a metal prison.
These pamphlets sure are pushy. Come on then, tell us where the key is.
There is no key. Cages are locked by solving nearby puzzles, but you've not yet learned the correct move to help me.
Okay, Pagey, we'll come back for you later.
Be sure you do. I made a lot of in here. Oh God, so much.
Okay, what's back here? Anything back here worth taking? What's that? That's like a dice. Huh. Okay. Nothing over here. Whoa, those are Banjo-Kazooie letters. I know those letters. Okay, we're gonna go up here.
Hey, you made it for the first Grand Tomb. The Grand Tombs are magical gateways to new worlds. Havre Tower seems to have captured many, but only us Pagies can unlock them for you. Stand on that switch, and if you have collected enough Pagies, we can unlock it for you.
Yeah, then we go inside and rescue more of you, right?
That's right. Once inside, don't forget to find Trouser. It sounds like those moves he sells will help you, you out on your adventure.
Let's do this.
It'll cost one page to unlock this world. Do you want to unlock this?
Tribal Stack Tropics? Yeah, of course. God, this feels so much like Banjo-Kazooie. It's so... Oh, it's amazing.
Return here later to reveal more about Grand Tombs.
Okay. What's up there? Something's going on. Something's awry. Let's see what's up here. I'm a curious guy. Is there anything secret? I hear secrets. Oh god, that camera! Why did I do that? Why did I do that? I did. No, something happened over here and I want it. Okay, camera. You and me are going to have to work together. I think right now the biggest enemy in this game is the camera. Oh, what is this? No, just honeycombs. Alright, let's go in. Let's do this.
This is how we do it!
How you guys doing? You doing good? You doing swell? You doing fine? I'm alright. I'm good. Thanks for asking me. Oh yeah, and I will be doing... eventually face cams for solos and stuff like that, but just right now I haven't had the chance to get my setup to work for that. We're thinking about buying a GoPro for that. Oh yeah, let's go ahead and get you. We need some health. Oh yeah, I can't do that. I gotta roll. This is so cool. Love it. Alright, so where do we go to first? What's up here? Oh. This is just like Banjo-Kazooie. Yeah. This is totally like Banjo-Kazooie. Wow, what was this? What's this? Who are you? Can I talk to you? Who are you? Okay. Can't talk to him yet. Even the music sounds just like Banjo-Kazooie. I mean, it sounds just like it. Alright, let's go back real quick because we missed some stuff. Alright, this is where my Banjo-Kazooie days come back, is when I started just going nuts over finding just tiny little things here and there. Oh, what's over here? Oh, hey, look at you. What is that? Are you? Hey, come here. No, wait, no, come back. Don't do that. Come here. Oh, got him. It's like the Jiggies! Or not Jiggies, but, Jingo, whatever they're called. For all five of us, okay, yeah. They're ghosts, okay, capturing one of the ghouls. Impressive indeed. But to free us all, new tactics you'll need. Okay. Okay, so they're like the Jinjos. Is that what they're called? Jinjos? Wow. Yeah, it's definitely like a clone of Banjo-Kazooie. No doubt about that at all. Okay, let's go up here. What do we got? Oh no!
Gosh, I seem to have gotten myself into a pot of bother.
Oi! No need for name calling.
Well, let's just head over there and see what's wrong. First things first, before I help you. I'm a collecting holic. Whoa, that barrel like took a while. Okay.
Visit CriticalBlast.com, where we blast pop culture on a daily basis. At CriticalBlast.com, we speak geek. So surf on over and check out reviews on the latest movies, television shows, music, books, graphic novels, games, toys, professional wrestling, cosplay, even interviews with industry pros and promotional giveaways. If it's entertainment, we have something to say about it.
Critical Blast. Where pop culture gets blasted.
What was there, one over there? No. There's one right there. Don't worry, I'll help you here in just a minute. The whole I gotta explore every nook and cranny thing's coming back. Just like Banjo-Kazooie. Okay, what do you got?
She's looking a bit malnourished. Cripes, thank goodness you're here. I've been kidnapped by these things. And they're going to cook me.
If they're hungry, they'll need a character a bit more fleshed out than you, love.
Okay.
Gosh, it seems that you just can't be a world-class explorer these days without being cooked and eaten.
You got that wrong.
Help me escape and I'll reward you with a pagey. But be quick. My captors will be back any minute with their condiments.
Yeah, I'll help. Why not?
Don't worry, miss. We'll get you out of there.
Step away from pod, strange dinosaur.
That's me. Oh. They're actually really cute.
Lizard and bat go good with skeleton soup. Add much body.
These little guys are adorable. I love it. Oh my gosh, I love these dudes. They're so cute.
Looks like dinner's canceled.
Okay, let's talk to this person again. Alright, I saved you. How about a page?
Oh, thank you, kind lizard. You have my internal gratitude. Those brutes took a real beating. I have a feeling they'll be back. Can you feel it in your bones? Please, take your reward. You earned it. I would encourage you to return after somebody explains these tropics.
Got it. Okay, so the question is, can I go in these? I can.
What? What?
What just happened? I did a loop-de-loop. Alright. Okay, so apparently I can't. Those just lead to outside other doors. So, that's fine. It's all good. Now, let's see. Where do we need to go? I love those guys. They crack my stufflings up. Alright, what you got for me? Oh, you look like a racy pair.
Hello, this is Laylee, and I'm Yuka. Who might you be?
I'm Nimble, and I like the looks of you two, I must say. How about we see who is most racy, you know, in a race around my course?
We're game for anything that involves a pagey. What do you think?
I don't really want to do a race right now, so... I don't want to... Oh god, those voices are hurting my throat. Okay, so... We'll do the race here in a little bit. I don't want to do a race yet. I just don't. There's so much to explore. Ow! Come on, there's gotta be a way to do it. Did it.
It looks like you found enough quills for my first move. Stop by my office for a fantastic offer.
I don't know where your office is, bro. What is this? Whoa, what are you? Ah, dude, shut it. Shut it. Don't leave it open like that. I don't know what you want. Okay. What is this? What are you?
Sorry, I've got no business with you, lizard.
Okay. Should have known. Man, this feels just like Banjo-Kazooie. Like 100%. All that work for one feather. Oh, barnacles! Okay, alright. We're about to have to wrap this episode up, but I'm going to go ahead and see if there's one more thing I can do before I wrap it up here. This game is pretty, though. I do like it a lot. I think this was also made with the Unity engine, I believe. The Unity... Is it called... Oh, fun! I think it's called, like, the Unity... Yeah, Unity Unreal Engine or something like that. Which is what a lot of indie game developers use, from what I hear. Let's not. There we go. Fire, huh? Zach don't do fire. Zach don't do fire. Oh, there's all kinds of stuff over here. I'll be back for it. I hear a ghost. Somewhere nearby. Wait. Probably somewhere over there. Whoa! Oh, what? Oh, what? Oh, what? Oh, what? Okay. Those are some realistic fires, bro. Oh, okay. Can't jump over fire. Oh, no! Oh! What happened? Where am I? Camera angle, please. What is this? Okay. Do I really have to go all the way back down? Oh, you. Ooh, that scared me. Well, that's what I like doing, is waiting. Any time now. Okay, 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 okay. Got this in the bag, yo. Oh, they didn't make butterflies for me. Okay, 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 okay. Okay. Huh. Oh, what is that over there? Well, there's a lot to explore. There's a lot to explore. Whoa! Alright, we're gonna wait. Alright, tell you what, guys. I will continue this next time on Game Jab. See ya!
Oh, you made it, champ!
Of course I did. You know who I am.
I was talking to the viewer. Well, hey, if you like what you saw, why don't you go ahead and check out our channel? You know, we got other videos.
Huh?
Kevin, are you here?
How long have I been here?
And hey, we also got a Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, and, well, Instagram. Leave a like down below, comment, or subscribe. Just do what you gotta do, boo-boo.
Video's over.
Yeah, I mean, it was like over like
go home.
Yeah, seriously.